हाय गाइस, व्हाट्स अप। मैं हूं आपका होस्ट और दोस्त विक्रम सोनी फ्रॉम द ब्लॉग द वोग एंड फिट। जो यार नए हैं, मैं फैशन, फिटनेस और ग्रूमिंग के बारे में बात करता हूं। दोस्तों, आज हम बात करने वाले बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक पे, टॉप इंडियन वेजिटेरियन फूड विच आर गुड इन प्रोटीन्स। प्रोटीन इज इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर योर बॉडी पार्ट, इट हेल्प्स इन रिपेयर ऑफ योर मसल्स, इट इज गुड फॉर योर स्किन एंड हेयर। अ नॉर्मल इंडिविजुअल हु इज लिविंग अ लेड बैक लाइफ विल ऑल्सो नीड प्रोटीन। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, अ 60 किलोग्राम पर्सन हु इज नॉट डूइंग एनी टाइप ऑफ फिजिकल एक्टिविटी विल ऑल्सो नीड 50 टू 60 ग्राम्स ऑफ प्रोटीन अ डे। बट अ पर्सन इज लुकिंग टू बिल्ड मसल्स, ही विल नीड द डबल ऑफ दैट। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, 120 पाउंड इंडिविजुअल विल नीड 120 ग्राम्स ऑफ प्रोटीन अ डे। सो आई मेड अ लिस्ट ऑफ वेजिटेरियन प्रोटीन सोर्स विच यू कैन इजीली फाइंड इन लोकल स्टोर्स, and I have made it as per the cost effectiveness of the items. The first item we will talk about today is paneer. Paneer is locally available around you. You can also find paneer online. 100 grams of paneer will cost you 40 rupees. So 100 grams of paneer has 18 grams of protein. If you do the math here, 1 gram of paneer will cost you around 2.2 rupees, which is very cheap. The paneer you get from outside is always high on fats and paneer has water retention quality. But you can make low fat paneer at home using skim milk. Skim milk you can get at 80 rupees per liter and half a liter milk will give you 100 grams of paneer. 100 grams of paneer will give you 18 grams of protein. So 40 rupees mein you will get 18 grams of protein. In short, 1 gram protein aapko padta hai 2.2 rupees, which is low in fats and called as lean protein. Let's talk about the second item, which is milk. When we talk about milk, we discuss about skim milk or low fat milk. Milk is very important because it has high amount of protein and calcium. 1 liter of milk contains 35 grams of protein, 10 grams of fats and 50 grams of carbohydrates. On the other end, if you consume 500 ml of skim milk a day, you will get 18 grams of protein at just 40 rupees, which comes to 1 gram is equal to 2.2 rupees. The next item we will talk about is legumes. लेग्यूज में आता है राजमा, चने और ब्लैक चना। इन सब की न्यूट्रिशनल वैल्यू एग्जैक्टली सेम है। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, 1 केजी ऑफ राजमा विल कॉस्ट यू 150 रुपीस, मीन्स 100 ग्राम्स ऑफ राजमा विल कॉस्ट यू 15 रुपीस। 100 ग्राम्स ऑफ राजमा में 15 ग्राम प्रोटीन होता है, मीन्स 15 रुपीस में 15 ग्राम्स प्रोटीन, तो 1 ग्राम प्रोटीन इज इक्वल टू 1 रुपीस। एंड दिस इज वेरी चीप बिकॉज यू आर गेटिंग गुड प्रोटीन्स। जनरली राजमा एंड अदर लेग्यूज आर वेरी हाई इन कार्ब्स एज वेल एज प्रोटीन, बट कार्ब्स आर नॉट गुड एट नाइट। So I would suggest you to eat them in breakfast or lunch and avoid at night because it is not good for digestion. The next in the list is my favorite because it includes lentils, dals. They are staple to many diets in India. I love them. For example, moong dal, tur dal, masoor dal. They all have same nutritional value. 1 kg of moong will cost you around 150 rupees. So if you do the math here, 100 grams of moong gives me 18 grams of protein. So I am getting 18 grams of protein at just 15 rupees. And if you do the calculation, I am getting 1 gram at 0.8 rupees, which is very cheap. Legumes ki tarah lentils mein bhi carbs level high rehta hai. So it is preferred to eat during lunch or breakfast. On the other hand, if you are only eating moong, you are not getting the complete source of protein and not all the amino acids which are needed. So it is preferred to eat mixed dal instead of only eating one lentil. Let's talk about the next item on the list, that is peanuts. Peanuts are my favorite and they are good in proteins. 1 kg of peanut will cost you 150 rupees, that is 100 gram will cost you 15 rupees. 100 grams of peanut has 26 grams of proteins. So you are getting 26 grams of protein at just 15 rupees, which is 0.6 rupees per 1 gram and it's very cheap. On the other hand, peanuts are high in fat, so it is preferred to have 50 to 60 grams of peanuts a day. Or else you can just have 2 tablespoons of peanut butter and don't worry, those fats are unsaturated and it is good for you. The next item we will talk about is the most cheapest source of veg protein. Yes guys, it is soya chunk. 100 grams of soya chunk you can get it at just 22 rupees. 22 rupees is very less because the protein it gives, 100 grams gives you around 52 grams of protein. So if you do the math here, every 1 gram of protein you are getting at 0.4 rupees. One fact about soya chunk is that it is high on estrogen level and can lead to man boobs. So it is important to eat only 50 grams of soya chunk a day, and 50 grams is good because it gives you around 13 grams of protein. So guys, these are my top pick for vegetarian source of protein as per cost effectiveness. Now let's talk about two items which are good in protein source. The first is whey protein. A whey protein serving size is around 30 grams, which gives 24 grams of protein. But that serving will cost you around 50 to something around 100 rupees. So 1 gram of protein will come to around 2 to 4 rupees. Whey protein usually are considered to be on expensive side, but remember one thing, they are good source of protein as they are made from milk. Also, they have important amino acids which are needed by your body. The second on the list are nuts and commonly known as dry fruits. They cost roughly around 800 to 1600 per kg and those are on expensive side, but they are high on protein. 30 gram serving will give you 7 gram protein and 1 gram cost will be around 4 to 8 rupees. These are worth mentioning because they are good in protein. So guys, आज का वीडियो यही समाप्त होता है. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, do subscribe to my channel, hit that bell icon, share the video with your friends. Till then, take care, be kind to one another, spread love and positivity. Peace out.